Was a sucky elimination. Yeah, what a coincidence. Us two who were in the same alliances made it all the way to the final five, but still in the minority. What we do? I just realized this one more thing. Why is that? We were in a minority, but two other of us are with the winner, which is Ryu, and us one of us should work together. Sucks that Nagisa's out, but I just can't believe that Goku and Tanjiro are working with Ryu. We need to try and manipulate them to work with our side. How do you suppose we should do that? Oh, believe me, Raymoon. I know my ways. Okay. I'm not gonna sit around and be in this minority right about now. I want me and Raymoon in the top spot in the finale. And if one of us do win, that'll be great. But it sucks that we're in a minority. We need Tanjiro and Goku to work together and get out Ryu. He's the only winner left standing. And we need one of us brothers win. How am I supposed to do that?
I'm the final winner left standing. Who could concur that someone who feels desperate about their partner's elimination feel proud of themselves for making it this far? I'm going to try and win this for the people who was in the minority in the winner's team.
Well, guys, we're in the final five. Yeah, soon to be in the final three. Once we get rid of these two girls, we will have the advantage.
Yeah, I've never been proud of myself to be in the final five since, you know, since Robin's elimination. But now I kind of feel proud of myself, so I'm glad to be here with you two.
Thanks, man. Yeah, we appreciate it. Well, I'm gonna go. I'll see you at the challenge. See you, dude. Hey, Goku, Tanjiro, huh?
Ladies, what's up?
Listen. I know you three have the advantage, you know, you two and Ryu.
I mean, you don't have to convince us twice.
Yeah, I know, but we're the only four roll-ups in this game. Why would you work with a winner over us? Well, us run of us, we should work together.
Oh, we didn't realize that, Goku. Well, there's gotta be a convince of something.
And what is that convince?
If you win a challenge, and if it's something about a vote, you vote off Ryu. But if it was a vote where we had to vote, we'll vote off Ryu for you.
So does that sound like a deal to you?
Yes. Besides, if we didn't work with you girls, then you would target one of us. And you might ask Ryu to vote with y'all.
You two could read our minds this easily.
Yeah, but you do have a good point. Us grown-ups need to stick together. So we have a deal.
Perfect.
I mean, it's not like we're lying or something. Ryu's the only winner left. If we didn't vote with the girls, they would target one of us, me and Goku. And that's Ryu to join their side. So, sorry Ryu, we had to do this to you, man.
Hello, Final Five. Let's get started with your today's challenge. Or tonight's challenge, since it's already nighttime. Now for this challenge, I haven't been thinking of any challenges lately. I've been thinking about them. But, they've already been testing on it. Also, there was no requested challenge, so, yeah. But I've been thinking really hard for this challenge. And today, we're playing basketball.
Basketball? Then where are the balls?
We're just only gonna use one ball, so, yeah.
Okay, I get you. But where are the balls?
Okay, the way how you're saying that is weird, man. Anywho, since we're already out of balls, we're just gonna use this thing!
Seriously?
What? It's the only thing I can find as a ball. Now here's how this challenge works. You would throw your own ball at a bucket, which is formerly known as a hoop. When the ball hits at the hoop, then you might win. However, if you miss, then you're out. The last one who managed to throw their ball at the bucket, the hoop, will win immunity. And for the prize, they get to choose someone to go home.
Sweet adventures, guys. Yeah, sure.
Let's get started. Start with our first one, Ryu.
Okay, let's do this. Remember our deal? Yeah, got it.
I am a karate master, but I'm also good at basketball. Watch and learn.
Dang it!
Sorry, Ryu, you missed, which means that you're out. Up next is Goku. Alright, let's do this! Yeah! Dang it! Goku, you missed, which means that you're out. Ah, dang it. Up next is Tanjiro. Okay, let's do this. Yes! With that, Tanjiro, you finally reached it to the bucket, which means that Tanjiro will win a point. But if any of the girls made it to the bucket, they will go to another round with Tanjiro. Yeah!
And you're up.
Don't worry. Back at home, I used to play basketball all the time with my friends. Dang it! And sorry, but you didn't win. You're out. Crud. And our final one is Reimu. Will she make it to the bucket and face off Tanjiro? Well, we shall see.
Okay, let's do this. I have a high chance to win.
Yes! And with that, Reimu, you made it to the bucket, which means that you and Tanjiro are going to the next round.
Yes, I did it!
Great job, Reimu. You did well.
Ah, thanks, Tanjiro.
Reimu, Tanjiro, remember, this ball means to throw it at the hoop. And by throwing it at the hoop, we'll have a top spot to win. You get to choose someone to go home. But who will win? We shall see. Tanjiro, you're up, rookie.
I don't get why you call me a rookie, but whatever.
Ah, dang it! Tanjiro, you didn't win. But what Reimu missed, we shall see.
Okay, let's do this.
Dang it! Well, looks like you two have to start all over again. Win this for the reward. Yes! Tanjiro, you made it to the bucket. But will Reimu win? We shall see.
Alright, let's do this.
Dang it! And with that, Reimu, you didn't win, which means... Tanjiro! I guess you might be a new replacement of Lin because you won 2 immunities in a row. So congratulations for being the Final Four. You get to choose someone to go home. Yes!
Okay, Tanjiro, you know the drill. Get rid of Ryu so that way one of us runner-ups should win.
Okay, I'll do your deal.
Sweet, cheers.
Why was you whispering on Tanjiro's ear?
No reason. Yep, no reason whatsoever.
You two are acting a little sus.
Well, Tanjiro, since you were immunity, you get to choose either one of these four to go home. But it will be coast by your decision. Who would it be?
Well, you four played really hard. But now it's time for me to choose someone to go home. It's not going to be Goku since he is my closest ally.
Thanks, man. And it's also not going to be Reimu since she tried in the challenge.
Yes. Cheers.
So it's down to either Anne or Reimu.
Tanjiro, this is going to be your big decision yet. Get rid of Anne so that way we could be in the Final Four together. And Reimu is going to be in the bottom. So it's a 50-50 chance for us to win. And Reimu is going to take fourth.
Wow, way to roast me.
This is a very, 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 very hard choice.
What do you mean?
But the player that I'm keeping to be in the Final Four is... Anne. Ryu, you're out.
Wait, what?
Yes, thanks, Tanjiro.
Wait, whoa, what just happened? Oh, Ryu, you have been blindsided by your own alliance member, man. You are out of your fifth place. Belongs to you.
You know what? I should see that coming.
Ryu, look at the Final Four. The Final Four are all runner-ups. And you were the last winner left standing. But unfortunately, the runner-ups have blindsided you. So many followers.
Well, I sure saw that coming. I can see why you eliminate me, Tanjiro.
Yeah, you were the only one left, but I want us runner-ups to win, so yeah, I have to get rid of you.
Eh, this is your decision. I could probably see why.
It's being the last winner left standing. I thought I might have a chance to be a two-time winner. But no, looks like the robot's going to win.
Well, cheers, guys. I respect you, so...
thanks for getting rid of me. So, bye.
Well, our final winner left standing has been thrown out. As for you all safe for today in the final four. So, grab things, head back to camp while I eliminate Ryu.
Ryu, congratulations for being the final robot left standing. But now it's time for you to go. So, in 5 words,
to take 5th place ain't so bad. But to be out by my own alliance members sucks. But it was a good play. They got rid of me because I'm the only winner left standing. I wish I could be a 2-time winner, but it is what it is, so I respect that. Whoop, see you later, guys. And I hope for the final four the best luck. Whoop. I'm out here.
Bye! Whoop, there goes Ryu. Now that he's out of the game, we're down to our final four. And Boon Choi, Reimu, Goku, and Tanjiro. Who are you cheering for to win in the comments? We shall soon find out on Total Drama Paper Cartoon Winners vs. Rubs.